mixed message new at 11. If you've driven through Chesapeake recently, you may have seen a sign that made you look twice. It says Porn Sunday. We saw it and wanted to know the story behind it. Jason Marks did some digging before he moved over to breaking news, and he has this answer.
If you drive down any road in Chesapeake, you're bound to see plenty of signs.
But it's weird. Who advertises like this?
But there's one that's catching people's attention.
And they complain about the signs.
It's a four-letter word. It's one of those four-letter words that, you know, people see and immediately are put off by, appalled by.
That four-letter word is porn. It's the focus of an event being held by the church at Hampton Roads.
I think you get the responses from the parents who might be fearful of the subject.
Pastor Joel Brown knew controversy would follow Porn Sunday.
The concept or the perception might be that, hey, we're just trying to get attention, we're just trying to build a church. It could not be farther from the truth.
Brown says the event is to warn people of the dangers of porn.
It's an addiction that will kill your business, your family, your relationships.
I get the reaction that people are having, but if they actually went to the website, our pastor's put up his blog explaining why, because his family's been affected.
My wife, starting at the age of 5, was sexually abused and forced to watch pornography. And then personally, you know, I was addicted to it.
Church at Hampton Roads meets every weekend at Grassfield High School. School officials say the church was approved to use the venue, though there are rules that need to be followed. We're told the church is doing nothing wrong, but school officials have expressed their concern about the event to Pastor Brown.
I don't think it should be at a school, but then again, it probably shouldn't be at a church either.
Opinions are going to differ, but Brown says he's not letting opinions stand in his way.
It might be uncomfortable, but I think the best thing for us to do, if we truly love our kids, is to equip them before they go out and not see the collateral damage of an addiction.
The church is inviting a former porn star to talk this weekend to the congregation. Church officials say they put 6 signs up Friday, but by the weekend, they were all gone. By the end of the weekend, they plan to put more up this weekend.